Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two broke girls, my friends, Kat Dennings and Beth Behrs.
When I was younger, I would only like bands before they became popular. But the nominees for favorite band defy the odds.
Yeah, they're still cool, even though everyone loves them.
Let's check out the nominees who prove that popularity and coolness can coexist.